So if you're home isolated, the importance is to maintain proper hygiene by washing your hands. Wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. If soap and water is not available, which is the preference, then you can use hand sanitizer with 60 to 95% alcohol if water is not available. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, or mouth and unwashed hands. Avoid contact with people who are sick. So if you are home and sick, try to segregate yourself within your household to an area until you feel better. Stay home while you are sick, and this is called self-isolation. Cover your mouth and nose with your elbow or a tissue when coughing or sneezing, and immediately dispose of that used tissue. Wash your hands. Social distancing is really maintained by 6 feet of distance from other people when you are in public. Track your fever twice daily if you do have a fever. You can stop home isolation after being fever-free for a total of 3 days without the use of fever-reducing medicines like Tylenol, and if you have been in home isolation for 14 days. So please remember, it is fever-free and home for 14 days. Your symptoms should also be improving prior to discontinuing your home isolation. So it is not 72 hours of being fever-free. You must also have been home in isolation for 14 days, and during that time your symptoms should have improved. When to contact your physician, go on our Reed Health Now app or call the hotline if you are connected with someone for follow-up after you have been through the healthcare system. Contact them. If at any time you are unstable, please call EMS and report to the emergency room.